Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys.
Look at Victor here.
Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Guys, I want to discuss Victor for a moment. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Well, I like what we're seeing so far, Cole. It takes a lot of trust to rely on a partner in a match like this, but these two appear to be on the same page.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Might lose a voice or something worse after that throat thrust.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Right in the midsection.
With Victor at the helm, the Ascension took down everyone in their path while in NXT. In WWE, the goal is worse. It's now total and complete obliteration.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Oh, and a bumpy landing.
Any way you look at it, Victor is a frightening individual. This man is devious, dangerous, and loves misery. The only thing Victor loves more is to inflict severe levels of harm against an opponent.
I've been in battle against Victor, and I can tell you this. The man is so resourceful, he can use everything around him as a weapon.
I think Victor is in some trouble here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down. He wants no part of the outside. Great move.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
And there's another elbow drop.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found...
Man, what a European uppercut!
Took his head off. He's in the driver's seat now.
Tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
You can see that malice on his face as he delivers the backbreaker.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Victor gathering attention in a hurry. In comes Connor.
Well executed double team.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. He took an incredible pounding there. Xavier Woods.
Oh, and he fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now, I can tell you that.
He has something big planned. Devastating shoulder tackle.
Great offense by Connor.
Look at Connor putting on a show, and the crowd is eating it up.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Comes up short.
I could have told you that was gonna happen.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Looking at it here, and a flapjack.
Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
Here's the tag, here comes the double team action, Corey.
Stalking their opponent.
There it is, the fall of man.
Come on, Kofi.
He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
They got it.
Here are your winners, Victor and Connor, the Ascension.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.